शिकस्त खाकर हिम्मत हारना बड़ी बात है। गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, स्पेशल टीचर्स एंड योर फेलो स्टूडेंट्स। माय नेम इज अर्चिता एंड आई एम इन क्लास 7 एट दासन पब्लिक एलिमेंट्री स्कूल मिर्जापुर। टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ टू सेट गोल्स इन लाइफ। डियर फ्रेंड्स, अ गोल इज अ क्लियरली डिफाइंड ऑब्जेक्टिव दैट यू वांट टू अचीव इन लाइफ। It is a process of moving from where you are to where you want to be. All successful people set clearly defined goals. This gives life power, purpose, and sense of direction. Without goals, it is unlikely that you will make any significant progress in life. Vulnerable teachers, most people are unhappy because they don't know what they are going in life. So, their lives lack meaning and purpose. And as a result, they like in their sense of self-worth, often becoming angry, taking charge in other people. Dear fellow students, as soon as you learn how to set goals and start working towards achieving those goals, you will begin to feel that you are in control of your life. You will also quickly spot distractions. Dear friends, it does take a lot of effort, but if you can train yourself to concentrate on your goals consistently, you'll create new thought patterns and therefore new habits of behavior. Be up and doing. Remember, success is not an accident. It is 25% inspiration and 75% perspiration. So, it is extremely important for you to set up a pretty goal and start making efforts to reach it. I would like to take my seat for this inspirational thought-provoking poem. If you think you are beaten, you are. If you think you dare not, you don't. If you think you will lose, you are not. For out of the world you find, success begins with a fellow's work. It's all in the state of mind. If you think you're outclassed, you are. You gotta think how to write. You gotta be sure of yourself before you ever win the prize. Life's battles don't always go to the stronger or faster men. But sooner or later,